What's involved in making guacamole?
Of course, it starts with avocados. Like, one, look at these avocados. How can you say no to this? We smash them. The onions, the cilantro, the jalapenos.
And you make it fresh every day?
Yeah, everyone wants the guac. You can't have Chipotle without guac.
It's real.